Mickey Harris joins us with a look at sports.
So, Mickey, we have an exciting game coming up, but there's actually a game in progress right now.
That's right. The Trojan soccer team opened up their whole season today. We're going to get into that a little bit more. Well, Trojan fans, the day we've all been waiting on this season is finally here. Just 1 hour ago, the Trojan soccer team christened the start of the home athletic year, kicking off their home opener against the Lipscomb Bisons. The Trojans, who are 3-0 on the season, have also won their last three previous meetings with the Bison in hopes of capturing their fourth win of the season against Lipscomb. Last report, the Trojans were battling the Bisons and the Rain, trailing by one at the half. There's still time to catch the Trojans in action at the soccer complex. After coming off an impressive weekend opener, winning two of three games played in the Georgia Southern Holiday Inn Invitational, the Trojan volleyball team had a little time to rest and prepare for their midweek game tonight against the SEC opponent, the Auburn Tigers. Last time the Trojans met the Tigers was in front of a record-breaking crowd in Trojan Arena, with Auburn defeating the Trojans 3-1. But the Trojans will be hitting the road today with hopes of capturing a victory against the Tigers. Coach Sonny Kirkpatrick on the game.
It really doesn't affect the way we play at all. It just is another team in front of us, and you know, if we take away the name, you wouldn't know who it is. It's just, you know, naturally it is Auburn, and we get a chance to see how we compare against an SEC team.
Once again, the Trojans and the Tigers will play at 7 tonight in Auburn. The Trojan football team is one day away from opening up their 2009 season. The Trojans will play the Falcons of Bowling Green tomorrow in the midweek opener. Taylor Burck has more.
Football season is finally upon us. The Troy Trojans are gearing up to open their 2009 season against the Bowling Green Falcons. This will be the first meeting between the two teams, but this will be the second time the Trojans are opening their season with a midweek game. But as Coach Larry Blakeney tells us, it feels good not to have to wait until Saturday to play.
I still have that little twinge in my stomach, and it's already started. So I'm glad I'm not going to have to deal with that, hopefully, past Thursday night. But unless something happens and we don't win, then I'll be dealing with it nonstop.
On Thursday, the Trojans will be playing one of four games starting off the college football season. And quarterback Levi Brown says he will enjoy having the weekend off.
I'm glad because we'll actually get to watch some games on Saturday. Normally, you know, we're playing on Saturday and we don't get to watch any football, so I'm glad we'll be able to watch some.
Playing the midweek opener gives the Trojans time to watch others play on Saturday, but it also takes a couple of days of practice away. But the question is, will this affect the Trojans in any way?
We're just rolling with it, man. It's not causing any problems at all, really. We've been practicing for about 2 weeks, to tell you the truth, but the Thursday doesn't affect anybody.
Nah, I'm kind of happy because I'll be 21 that night, too. So I kind of think that fell on a good day. No, it's really not going to affect as much. No, hey, game is a game.
Taylor Burke, Troy Trojan Vision Sports.
The Trojans and the Falcons will kick off Thursday at 6 Central Time in Bowling Green. Well, Jessica, Meg, as you can see, our Trojan sports are kicking off very well this season. The Trojans were down in their home opener, but, well, I'm going to get out there and cheer them on a little more after that.
We have a pretty sports-packed week, you know, soccer, volleyball tonight, and then...
We have track kicking off Saturday.
Oh, really? Yeah. So we've got plenty of Trojan sports.
All Trojan sports will be in action as of Saturday.
Awesome. All right. Thank you, Mickey.
Thank you.